Well, but we go for a ride on this Allis. Might as well. Fading daylight. You have to turn your gas on, which I already did. And you gotta climb up on this mother. It's not fun, trust me. You gotta step on the plow mount. Step on the bar for the loader attachment. And you gotta do a twist around this steering column. Oh. Have a seat. Nice comfy seat. It's got a box spring mattress kind of look to it. Power, choke, and that's your starter right there. Not too shabby for 67 years old. Hydraulics still work. Alright, clutch in. First gear. A little bit of throttle. And away we go. In case you're wondering, that is your thermostat gauge. Way up there on the front of this monster. I don't know how you're supposed to read it from back here. They were designed to be functional, not always practical. Got our nice vintage suicide knob. About these tractors is they'll actually turn on their own axles. See that? Ooh, it's getting dizzy. Oh, yeah, I can't take too much of that. I'm too old for that shit. These are your brakes, these levers down here, one on each side. My garden, just set it up for next year. Took the old cub out here and tilled it up with the plow. Now I'm gonna go get the disc set and salad. Disc it down. Actually came out pretty nice. Considering it hasn't been tilled in years. We're not known for comfort though. They know we're known for raw power. This thing boasts about 30 horsepower at the PTO. Compare that to my farm old cub, that's only got 8 horsepower at the PTO. And it doesn't actually weigh all that much more. These things were the powerhouses back then. These things did it all for everybody. They mounted on it for a snowplow. They had grader blades, loaders. Actually, this green thing here, I've got a snow cap for it. A very, very rare thing to see on these old models, and it is all original. Very rare thing to find. And the motorcycle's for sale. Anyone interested, DM me. Neutral to the brake. This is your safety for your parking brake. Flip it, pull back, and it locks. That's your hydraulic lever. Way down yonder, actually right there, there's your PTO. You can engage it on the clutch if you're good at it. That's your light, starter, tilt switch, amp gauge. pretty basic. Boy, pretty cool.